So make sure it's reach. Throttle 1/8 of an inch open. Carb heat is code prime. Let's do two squirts. One. Two should be enough. Beacon is on. Master is on. Look around us. No one behind us. Clear!
Alright, so headset is working fine, good, everything is looking good. So let me clean this.
Oakland Tower, good afternoon.
This glass is
a little bloody. Over the 30 numbers heading towards the Coliseum at 2000.
November 896, November Kilo, Oakland Tower, proceed to the Oakland Coliseum, maintain VFR at 2000, then follow 880 freeway northwestbound. I'll keep you advised of traffic.
2000, Coliseum, 880,
60
kilo.
Okay, so we have ATIS here, let's get the ATIS.
Contact clearance to every for information. PX 10,000 service. 5, G Notams in effect for Oakland International Airport for further information, contact live service and frequencies. Caution, birds near airport. Advise on initial contact, you have information Yankee.
Yeah, Yankee.
Oakland HS information Yankee 215 3 Wind variable at 4. Visibility 10. Sky clear below 12,000. Temperature 14. 2.7. Altimeter 3020. ILS and visual approach. Runway 30 and 28 right. Flow control to Los Angeles, Las Vegas. San Francisco. Contact clearance delivery for information. PX 10,000 service. 5, G Notams in effect for Oakland International Airport for further information, contact live services frequencies. Caution, birds near airport. Advise on initial contact, you have information Yankee.
Alright, so we have Yankee. Wind is basically calm. So let's actually set the runway that we're going to take off. So that would be most likely runway 33, that's what we're going to give us. We can ask 15, but that's actually going to be a little annoying for them. We can actually, but also taking off runway 33, we're going to go straight there, so it's probably better for departure because we can go straight ahead. Cool, so let's do 33. Altimeter 3020, so it's here, match field altitude, and we have Yankee. Good, so we have ground here, so let's do, let's put the EWAS for Yolo County, 125.775, on standby here, 125.775, then we can flip it and put the CTF there. And we're going to inspect 120.9er. 120.9er. Let's also add KDWA here as a direct course. Let's set standby for the transponder here. 18.3, 120.9er. 209, good. So we have eight. Got it. Altimeter set. Heading bug. A set. We have our radio set for now. Looking at our text clearance and flight following. Then we can start moving on. Let's put this on the plates. That is on here. Oakland ground, KOAK 6605 Delta, at the OTs, request flight following to Yolo count at 5500, I have Yankee and I'm my student pilot.
Delta, 6605 Delta, runway 33, taxi via Foxtrot Charlie, maintain VFR at or below 2500, standby, please call.
33 via Foxtrot Charlie, at or below 2500, and waiting for this clock, clock 05 Delta. Cool. So we can do all departure. So that's the transponder to stand to altitude right now, and lights, and then we can do a brake test.
05 Delta Squawk 4262.
4262 on this clock, clock 05 Delta. Cool. So we have a squawk already, so no one is around us, so we can do a brake test. Good. Brakes are good. The winds are variable, so we don't have to worry about that right now. The one coming from the right, the one coming from the left.
Ground, Pepper Cherokee 43434, clear of 28 right on golf, request taxi to signature.
Pepper Cherokee 43434, open ground, taxi to ramp straight ahead.
Taxi and ramp 434.
Alright, so let's do a gyrus check real quick. Turning left, our head indicator is moving, our compass is moving, and our turning coordinator is moving. Every other instrument looks correct. Slow down a little bit, 14.
Oakland ground, Sears number 918 Alpha Romeo on Charlie 1 for the old T's.
Sears 918 Alpha Romeo, just hold there at Charlie 1, there's an opposite direction Cessna.
Roger, holding Charlie 1, Alpha Romeo.
Wait for the Cessna to pass and then you can continue Charlie Foxtrot to the ramp.
Charlie Foxtrot to the ramp.
That's the guy over there.
Cessna 05 Delta, the Cirrus at Charlie 1 will give way to you there, wind and speed of pass.
Roger, Cessna 05 Delta. Look, a falcon. Looks like a falcon. Yep. Damn. There he goes. Alright, idling at 1000, let's do a run up. So temperature is on the green, so that's good. So flight controls. Free and correct. Flaps all the way down. Flaps go down uniformly. Good. So flight instruments. You have runway 33. So 33 on the heading bar. Winter variable right now. Altitude indicator is set to field altitude. That's good. Sorry, altitude. Altimeter is set to the field altitude. That's good. Altitude indicator is level as it should. Everything else is looking fine. Our temperature, our pressure are on the green, so we can move on. So primer is in locked trim, so let's do a short field. Yeah, so here's normal, half trim down. Fuel selector is set to both. Mixture is rich. And then we can do our 1800 RPM. Vacuum is good, our temperature, our pressure are good, ammeter is good, mags check, mag left, about 100 drop, back to both, recover the 100, mag right. About, let's say a little more than 50, back to both. RB heat comes on. Notes the drop, about say, a little bit of 50 perhaps. Yeah, close to 50. Power all the way to idle. Engine doesn't quit. No roughness or anything like that. RP heat comes off. And then we come back to 1000. And then wheeling our mixture. Cool. So we can go to tower now, and then we can flip AWOS for Yolo County. So let's double check that one once more. 125.775, good. And then CTF 123.0. So let's leave it there. Let's reset our direction here. Good. We have our GPS set. We have, let's actually also do a more like useful range, like 2 nautical miles seems to be a good one. So we have a radius for Yolo County. We have our GPS there. Let's put the diagrams for Yolo County loaded here. And that should be good. So doors and windows are closed. And let's do our departure briefing. So if you lose the engine during the takeoff roll, then power to idle, then apply full brakes, exit runway, and cut off fuel and load crew sources. If you lose the engine after liftoff, but we still have runway available, the power goes to idle, pitch for 65 knots descent altitude, then we're going to land straight ahead, apply full brakes, exit runway, and cut off fuel and load crew sources. If you lose the engine after liftoff, but we don't have any runway available, then power to idle, pitch for 65 knots altitude, pitch for 65 knots descent altitude. Then we're going to land straight ahead or up to 15 degrees to each side. So in this case, we're taking off runway 33. To our left is Alameda, a bunch of houses. To our right, so we don't want to go there. To our right is just like water. So that's where we go. So we declare emergency, mayday, 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 and they're advising our intentions. Then we cut off fuel, make sure I cut off, fuel selector goes to off, ignition goes to off. Once we're sure that we're going to make into the field, that we intend, then we set our flaps, master goes to off, and then we execute a south field landing at the slowest speed possible. Cool, so let's set our flaps because we're going to do a short field, and then let's get closer and do a light camera action. And also, let's zoom out a little bit here. Cool, so let's double check no messages. Good. Okay, lights, camera, action. Cool. Oakland Tower, Skyhawk 6605 Delta, holding short runway 33, ready for departure.
Skyhawk 6605 Delta, open time, make a right cross for departure. Wind 2505, runway
33, cleared for takeoff. Right cross, wind departure, runway 33, clear to takeoff, Skyhawk 25 Delta. And we are going 29, yeah, so it'll be a little bit of a left cross wind. Alright, so power goes all the way. Engine is good, all pressure, temperature, vacuum good, RPM is good, go. Airspeed is alive. Five. Clear obstacles. Nose down.
Cessna 05 Delta, radar contact, the altitude.
500, call 05 Delta. Is over there. That. Okay, 1,000 feet.
Charlie, cross from my 2 and hotel, then ground point and have a good day.
The flaps are up, throttle is full, lights up between all good, make sure it's reach. Fuel selector is
acceptable. Can I turn that at Juliet?
It's right good.
Right turn Juliet, ground point and
good. And the lower climb. 85. Stay below 2,500 to contact Macau. Engine's looking good, pressure good, suction is good, airspeed is good, padding is good.
705 Delta, contact altitude departure 127.0.
127.04 North Cobb, Skyhawk 05 Delta. Welcome to departure, Skyhawk 6605 Delta, 2300, climb B 2500.
At the correction 6605 Delta, North Cobb departure, roger, resume on navigation, and what's your requested altitude today?
I'll climb to 2500 up to Concord, and then 5500 after that to clear the Bravo.
Number 05 Delta, or roger.
Okay, cruise on nav. Diverge a little bit, be back. Normal tempo should be coming up in a moment. Here, 360. Right, starting leveling off here. Should be right below us. Our pressure, our temperature is looking good. We're heading just fine. Initial bridge is over there. Oh! Cruise, so 23 to 2500, tramp, properly tramped. Done climbing, that's good. Picture, let's lean it. Let's just like lean a little bit here, and then we can, once we start climbing again. Level off at 5,500.
Then we can. Over 12234,
good.
North and west.
Good. Good.
Outside of the Bravo airspace on your tour.
North and west of the Bay Bridge, VFR, Cessna 12234.
November 234, the San Francisco altimeter, 3019.
3019, Cessna 12234.
Nortel approach 7310 Golf, like to go to Napa. Thank you, 10 Golf.
7310 Golf, runner. I can keep you for a little bit, or I can get rid of you now.
Oh, I'd love to stay with you, 10 Golf.
10 Golf, roger. I get you to about Richmond, and then I'll get rid of you. I got no one betwixt you and the entry by airspace.
10 Golf, thank you.
Engine is still looking good. Initial bridge is over there.
6605 Delta, traffic secure 1 o'clock in a mile southwest bound. Altitude is hit 3,400.
I'm looking for that. I think I'm going to climb a little bit here to avoid him.
605 Delta traffic, but if you don't have him in sight, start a climb and a left turn immediately.
Climb in a left turn, Skyhawk 05 Delta.
05 Delta, traffic's no factor, they're passing behind you now, you can resume on navigation.
I resume on that, Fogs over Delta, thanks.
North Delta, Cessna 689er, Sierra Papa, level 3500.
689 Sierra Papa, North Dallas Road, Roger, maintain VFR north and west of the Bay Bridge outside the Bravo for your tour.
Seen outside of Bravo, northwest, 49er Sierra Papa.
November 05 Delta, connect Travis, approach 19er.9er.
119.9er, Cogs over Delta.
NorCal 2 Sierra Papa, we're going to head back toward Concord via the San Pablo.
The river 535 Gulf Charlie, available, maintain 5,000 feet for this time here.
Okay, we'll level out at 5,000, 5 Gulf Charlie.
Travis approach Cog 6605 Delta, 3,800.
November 6605 Delta, Travis approach Travis Alpha, minus 3020.
3020, Skyhawk 05 Delta,
and November 585 Delta Charlie, I have traffic departing Concord, Echo 135 should be airborne just here momentarily, I'll keep you updated.
Okay,
5 Delta. Over here, I'm going to climb anyway. Okay, start climbing now. One above me. Choose reach. Travis reports clock 6605 Delta, 4000 climbing to 5500.
05 Delta, roger. November 585 Gulf Charlie, proceed direct to Concord VOR.
Direct to VOR, 5 Gulf Charlie.
Extreme 142, Travis, departure ident.
Travis, we're going to ident to Extreme 142. 142 is climbing out of 2,000 for 4,000.
6-ray 142, radar contact.
Huh?
November 585 Golf Charlie, that Echo 135 is at your 11 o'clock position, 1-2 miles.
Okay, turning Bravo.
He's climbing at 4,000 initially.
Okay, 5 Golf Charlie,
you're climbing.
No contact.
Roger.
Letting him off here now.
Pop off Charlie, clear for the visual approach of runway 19R.
Okay, cleared visual for 19R.
We have the Benicia Bridge here.
Pop off Charlie, that our previous traffic at your 10 to 11 o'clock position now. He's directly back to the
OR. Pop off Charlie, looking.
Extreme 142, climb maintain at 10,000, 10,000.
Climb 10,000, 10,000, extreme 142.
Extreme 142, no delay out of 4,500.
No delay out of 4,500, big stripe 142.
Cool. Set is heading here. Track is 001. Cool.
Delta Charlie Radio search terminated. Contact copy, sir.
Delta Charlie there. Let's do a cruise checklist. Power 24. Tramp, we tramp. A little bit of those up. Engine is in the green.
05 Delta South, 2 climate 2.
I'm saying it's 5,500, it's called 05 Delta.
Fixed side 142, climb maintain flight level 190, contact NorCal approach 127.67.
190.
Cool. So reach off peak. No one is around us. Still tracking. Tracking 005.
At 6605 Delta, were you initially climbing to 6,500?
No, sorry, 5,500. Sorry if I said that. 5 Delta. Do you want me to climb at 6,500? 5 Delta?
Negative. November 6605 Delta, contact Travis North now, 126.6.
126.6, call 05 Delta.
Travis Bruce, Cessna 4902 Sierra Papa, just south of the Carquinez Bridge at 3000, VFR play following the practice area.
Travis approach, call 6605 Delta, 5500.
November 6605 Delta, Travis approach, land clear.
Engine is good, temperature, pressure good. That's leak of fuel right there. A little hazy, but visibility is not too terrible, it's too fine. Small correction here, of course. Drives our base there. Air Force Base.
November 400 Kilo Mike, contact Travis approach 119.9.
119.9, 0 to the mic. 5 Mike 0,
we can terminate. Number 185 Mike 0, roger, radar service terminated, block 1200, bring to station.
5 Mike 0, we'll see ya.
Sky condition clear, below 12000, temperature 16 Celsius, dew point 5 Celsius, altimeter 3020 inches of mercury. Yolo County Airport, automated weather observation 2305 Zulu. Wind variable at 3 knots. Visibility more than 10. Sky condition, clear, below.
All right, so we have straightening 3-4. People are doing that. That's the disimpact.
Lincoln traffic ball 1012 Mike, 2 miles to northwest inbound Lincoln.
November 6750 Mike, low level 5500.
Number 6750 Mike, south approach, south up to number 3020.
50 Mike.
Travis approach, 0861 Foxtrot, 7,274,500. I need to hand me off to Oakland Center when I leave your sector. I'll just walk the VFR at that point.
0861 Foxtrot, Travis approach, Travis out number 3020, roger, thanks.
20.
So at this point, you could reach Travis, is right there. So we actually have a lot of options here. One of those fields there, our temperature, pressure, all are looking good. Suction is good. Everything is looking fine. Okay, far field down here.
November 6650 Delta, be advised, Yolo County jump zone is active, 13,500.
Lincoln traffic ball, 1-0.
Good, Scott 2 miles south of field, 1,600, climbing 13.5 for Scott Adams.
Scott Adams 2, Charles approach radar contact position as reported, traffic altimeter 3020.
3020, Scott Adams 2.
Number 6650 Delta, copy, Yolo County jump zone is active.
Travel approach Fox 6605 Delta, what was that for me?
6650 Delta, that was for you. Yolo County jump zone is active and traffic 2 o'clock 3 miles northwestbound is a Cirrus at 6100.
Looking for the traffic and just correction, the call sign is 6605 Delta.
6605 Delta, roger. Cirrus 61 Foxtrot traffic 11 to 12 o'clock, 3 miles northbound is a Cessna 172, 5600.
Yeah, I'll be below by the time we intersect. Thanks. It's a negative contact.
Roger.
Cirrus 61 Foxtrot
traffic 7690 Juliet, contact NorCal approach
125.25. 125.25, 7690
Juliet today. 90 Juliet, that was 125.25.
Yeah, 125.25, 7690 Juliet.
Roger. November 05 Delta, traffic off your right ring. 1 mile northwestbound is a Cirrus 5400,
heading to 6. Yeah, I see on the DSB, I can't, I don't see him though. Fox 05 Delta.
05 Delta, roger, he sees you.
Take a view on that tree over there.
Yolo County Airport, automated weather observation, 2311 Zulu. Wind, 110 at 5 knots. Visibility, more than 10.
Yolo traffic, Fox 6605 Delta, 15 miles to the south, inbound for runway 16. Yolo traffic.
November 861 Foxtrot radar service terminated. Squawk 1200 frequency change approved.
Okay, squawk VFR, thanks, Miss. Did you squawk Foxtrot?
Oh, temperature pressure, oxygen meter, master ignition primer. Gas at both, carry 60 meters rich. Power is good, switch to pass is good. Are descending.
Delta reports the Yolo County Airport Insight and be advised Yolo County Jumpstone is active.
I have the airport inside. It was, can you repeat the part about the active, Fox 05 Delta?
Number 6605 Delta, Yolo County Gem Zone is active at this time with jumpers.
Sorry, can you say a little slower? It's breaking up a little and I didn't understand that last part. Sorry again, Fox 05 Delta.
November 6605 Delta, be advised Yolo County Gem Zone is active at this time.
Oh, roger, yeah, the jumpers are active, Squawk 05 Delta, thanks for that.
November 6605 Delta, radar service terminated, Squawk 1200, frequency change approved.
Squawk VFR, frequency change approved, Squawk 05 Delta.
Celsius, dew point 5. 3020 inches of mercury. Yolo County Airport, automated weather observation, 2316 Zulu. Wind 120 at 4 knots. Visibility
2500, about for stated entry, runway 3491.
Yolo County, clock 6605 Delta, 9 miles to the south, is trading for runway 34 and 3700, Yolo County.
Traffic, Cessna 62, Romeo Foxtrot on the right downwind for runway 34, climbing through 2700 and departing to the southeast. We'll be looking for inbound traffic, Penguin.
Descent again, temperature, pressure, vacuum, emitter, mass recognition, primer, all good. Gas at both, mercury system issues reach, power is good. Switches are good, RP heat, circuit breakers, seats and seat belts are good. There we have, 7 miles to south. Seeing traffic here.
Angler traffic guys, think there's an aircraft sort of south of the airport that's going to do a straight into 3-4, is that right?
That's the intention. How far out are you,
sir? Oh, 9.5. I'm at Cirrus. I'm doing 152 knots over the ground, but I'm going to slow that down to about 120 in a couple of minutes. I'll maneuver for a 45 or 34, but if I'm in your way, I'll just circle. Okay. Although I bet you don't need a 360, but up to you.
Angle traffic citation, 68 Hotel Alpha. We're 16 miles to the east. We're inbound. We're playing on 16. Hear the traffic there on 34. We'll just see how it works out. We'll get a little closer here.
Yellow traffic, stock 6605 Delta, 5 mile final for runway 34 at 2000. Yolo traffic.
Jump in the way, do not overfly the side of the field, Yolo.
Angle traffic citation, 68 Hotel Alpha, time 10 miles to the east now, inbound for Angle.
Angle traffic atmosphere is about 30 seconds away from entering a right 45 to 34.
Alright, copy that, we'll do that for you.
Angle traffic, Tomahawk 9 Hotel Bravo is 5 miles south for Stravian for 34 on Angle.
Yolo traffic, clock 6605 Delta, 3 mile final for runway 34, free stop, Yolo County.
Angle traffic here, taking a park shot on a right 45 at 3.5 miles, 34, Angle.
Yolo County traffic, Scott Avenue descending for a high left base entry, left downwind 34, left base 34, Yolo.
Dinkins, I'll take left phase runway 15 Dinkins.
Agua Dress, here's H2 Foxtrot, right downwind, 3-4, Agua.
Yolo County traffic, Scott Attitude, turning final 3-4, Yolo.
By the way, with the wind, is at Saturn altitude, very slightly stable.
Staying with traffic, citation 68 Hotel Alpha. We're on a high left downwind, 16. We're planning to extend out for the traffic, landing 3-4, and then we'll be inbound now once you're clear.
I think I see you.
Traffic's cut out 2 short bound 3-4 yellow.
Yolo count, Skog 660 for Delta, clear runway 34, and Bravo, we're going to taxi to 7-3-U. Yolo County.
Yolo County traffic, Skog 2, exiting midfield, Bravo, waiting for the 1-6-2 here.
We're hanging out here, kind of on a wide left base, just looking for you at this point.
Yolo County traffic, probably 1061 Echo, taking on way 3-4 for straight out departure, Yolo County.
Yolo County traffic, citation 9051 Charlie Mike, taxiing to runway 3-4 for a left downwind departure, Yolo.
Yolo County, 124 Charlie Kilo, holding short 16 for the departing traffic on 3-4 Yolo.
Yolo County traffic, Cessna 747 Mike Foxtrot, about 3 miles west, planning for left downwind for runway 34. Yolo traffic.
Adding to 1000.
County area traffic, citation 9051 Charlie Mike.
Cool, engine shut down.
With a left downwind departure.
Throttle at 1000, avionics. Off, lights off, and then get our tech.